Later, Thomas was traveling home on the same line. He was pulling freight cars filled with vegetables. The signalman had forgotten to warn his driver about the crossing. "That's nice. We don't need to stop," said Thomas happily. "Yes, we do," called his driver. But it was too late.